Hey, so I'm going to use badges to create a digital citizenship component within a Moodle course. As we update to Moodle 2.6, we will be adding badges and being able to add different conditionals for students to create badges, so I'm looking forward to that. Thanks, Ben.